The game industry has made huge reductions in antibiotics over the last couple of years by improving management, improving welfare, improving biosecurity, reducing stocking densities, looking for alternatives from antibiotics such as vaccinations, such as autogenous vaccinations in mycoplasma.